We're about to go racing in 2023. Lights out! 9 miles an hour, he's made his move. Here comes Josh Brooks.
Everybody's really pleased to see Josh Brooks back on the front.
Not everybody, I'm sure there's a couple of people who'd rather not stay.
Well, I am then.
But now we're not the beer monster, Ducati slide.
Oh, now we're losing a little bit.
We have got a championship on our hands. Awesome.
Kyle, looking good.
I don't mean now, I mean on the bike, mate.
Yeah.
Don't get any ideas.
I guess one of the big talking points is going to be, you know, the...
What happens?
Well, Scrappy-Doo and Scooby-Doo, he comes up and kind of flaps him away, and then bat, 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 bat.
He looks like he's done that before, to be fair. They were a good shot.
Stop and
Glenn
Irwin, and he is back in business.
Glenn Irwin, some lap that was a 45 second left, so don't rattle on like you normally do.
I see a good weekend, we're gonna have a few trips, isn't it? Getting an Indian something.
He's having an Indian on something.
Right, well, Bennett all nine. Brooks has a look up the inside down into the
say I told you so, but you did tell me so.
I went quite tired today, but I feel confident.
You've put some effort in this winter.
Only a little bit.
It's f***ing creep.
Oh, there's a big crash there. That's a biggie. Here comes Jason and Halloran. They're close. They're side by side. Jackson's in the inside line. Unbelievable. What a weekend for Mechanics Yamaha. The championship for Jason O'Halloran back on.
On the 1st of September, we lost a true giant in all manner of descriptions. A man whose name was given to his team, and the team have gone on to become the most successful team in the history of the championship. As well as being a team owner, Paul Byrd was also a father. And to Lexi, to Jordan and to Frank Jr., on behalf of the entire British Superbike Championship community, our thoughts are with you and to the team.
Take a bow, Finn Smart Williams has done it.
What a race and what a performance. Lisa Duper, the 2023 BMW F900 R Cup champion.
What a ride! Dan Lipford is back to the top.
Ben Curry is the new champion.
I want to win this championship. I want it so much.
The crowd don't know which way to look. The last race, the last corner of 2023. Glenn Irwin's going to win, but your new British Superbike champion is Tommy Ridewell.
I dedicate everything I do in my life for my brother. The day I lost Sonny, I promised him, I will become British champion. This is this day. My life is complete.